A boy named Vikrant in Ramgarh. He was very helpful. He helped each other. He wanted to become an IAS officer in his life. His friends were very silly. They always made his fun. But he always helped each other. One day, he met an old man at sweet shop. The old man bought many sweets. He forgot his money in his home. But the Vikrant helped him and paid for him. The old man was very thankful to him. He motivated him with a motivating thought. He told him, if you help each other, God will really help you. He remembered his thought. And when he cleared the exam of IAS, he remembered his thought that he will write. The old man was right. He told the thought in his speech. But what we see, we become.